As you can see, Mike already prepped the fenders so we can weld the trim rings on. Trim rings are all prepped, ready to go. We'll get these guys welded on there. And something else we need to do probably before we start, there's a seam here that we're going to weld up and metal finish instead of waiting till later. We'll probably fill this little dimple right there, and thank you very much.